Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
What did I say? No cars. About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Take this. Gonna need it soon.
Hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit!
What's wrong?
Fucking
run set. So tape it shut and keep loading. Don't let him in!
Break his fucking skull!
I believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
I want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Don't let them in!
That's it. Let's ditch this bitch and go home.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet. Bad enough we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot.
Run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What did I say? No cars.
Hey, dipshit.
That's better.
Come on, let's do this.
Okay, now try to listen.
Try to keep out of the line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But their eyesight's for shit. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of help if I don't get the movie alive.
got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan. Alan! Goddammit! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
So, Alan, huh?
You bet. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here. We got your cycle for phosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
So, I've been sketching some plans in my spare time, and I think I hit on something. We need some more sleeping space. People are already sharing beds and shifts. Now, I've drawn up some basic plans, but we'll want to get on this in a hurry. People are already talking about leaving.
I don't know about you, but I'm keeping a couple bullets back, just in case.
Shit. Well, what did you expect? Shit. At this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.
Good to see you. Get her done.
Area secure.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Thank you.
do it. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Check and see what's here.
I need a breather.
Oh, shit! Give me a hand!
Nothing left.
Alan says the army just choppered a bunch of people in Dispenser's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter... Hold on. Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
Coming home now.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
Nice.
I'm already loaded down here.
Hey, we've run into some trouble.
They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
I haven't earned this.
I'm headed home.
How you been?
Come on. You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
I can do that.
So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better. Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned.
Get ready. Be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Yeah.
Things aren't as bad as they seem.
I owe you one. Let's go.
Let's move. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
What we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
I'm glad.